mansion style. It even has a secret door in the back connected to Decalburg, and you'd better believe I had a Dark Souls shortcut moment when I discovered it.